last year was a trial run. So, you know, we're trying to figure this whole online, how do you do things online? Although we excelled and did well in it, but this year we're taking it a level higher. The interesting things that the team has planned, interesting speakers that we have across the globe. So I think that's definitely one of the things that will be making 2021 different to 2020.
COVID or no COVID, we're having our shows, and coming back here was like, it was very nice. It was like a reminder of the journey I've walked and what has been happening so far. Since last year when I was here, even when I was still in that venue, I could still hear the voices from last week. And like, it's a confirmation that EDHE is doing the right thing. And hence, I would advise other students as well at university to register for this competition. And the reason for me to encourage you guys to register is not on the basis that I've won. I'm encouraging you guys to register because of what I've learned.